the team CLA, player of the game, Delvon Hardaway, playing for the red team. You had a great game out there. Walk us through that touchdown catch you had over here on the sideline.
Oh, man, it was a call flat route. When I looked back, I saw my quarterback scrambling, so my first mind was to go upfield. I saw the ball in there, I caught it. I thought Jermaine was going to tackle me, but I kind of shook him off, and it was a touchdown. So it was nice. Right now, I'm committed to San Jose State, but I just picked up both from Fresno State 2 days ago, so I'll be tripping up there on Saturday. But right now, I'm ready.
Okay, so as a San Jose State commit, for you, how has it been playing in a game like this to try to get your exposure out there a little bit more?
Right. It was really good, you know, coming in, you know, but these guys are the best of the best, you know. Coming from Dorsey, you know, we play good talent, but these guys are the best in every high school, so there was no main star, but it just feels good to come out and have a good game.
Well, Delvon Hardaway, we want to congratulate you on the CLA player of the game. We had a great touchdown catch. We look forward to going through the film and watching the highlights, but we want to wish you the best of luck in your future and possibly a future San Jose State Spartan.
Yes, sir.
Delvon Hardaway, congratulations.
Thank you. I want to give a shout out to collegelevelathletes.com, all my Dorsey teammates, Coach Knox, and the San Jose State Spartans.